to get this episode done, though.
That guy. He's gonna
I
want to
get some
him.
Sleep.
Abel. Yeah. Your bad dreams. They're all about him, aren't they? Yeah.
Do one more playthrough where I'm good guy Pepe.
I fucking really hate that fucking dickhead shitfuck. Whoa, that's a little
What a
much,
complete playthrough. What, from season one?
Well, I do. Try thinking about something else. Count the monsters you see.
I'd be up for that.
Same number as before.
It's been quite recent since I did a full playthrough, so... Maybe not anytime soon, but
AJ,
I'd be up for doing
okay
that.
If Abel frightens you. You know how to control that. There's 10 monsters out there. He doesn't frighten me. But when he comes here, I call dibs. I'm the one that kills him. Okay?
He's all yours, bro.
Okay. Really? Yes, I can't promise you how things are gonna go. But if it's possible, you get first shot at him. Wow. What, you thought I'd say no? Yeah. I'm grown up now. No, you aren't. But I'm close. Clem, I see something. Not a walker? Here, you look too. Not a walker. Good job, AJ.
So it begins.
Come on, we have to tell the others. They finally show up? Yeah. Stay safe, okay?
Like a walk and see you.
We've got at least four more people, all carrying guns and carts, probably to carry people away.
Oh no, assholes!
I can't believe they're really here. If they get inside, I'll keep them focused on me. That should give Willie and Mitch time to set up the bomb.
I'll set it under those carts. It'll work. I promise.
If they manage to get in, we fall back
to the admin building.
Exactly. Right into our traps.
The log's ready. I double checked it. Triple even.
So. Any final words of wisdom? You've faced them and won, after all. Well, sort of.
Lewis, shut it.
Try not to die.
Just try not to die.
Oh!
Fuck! Shit! Shit!
Hide! Now! Omar! I got him! AJ, hide!
We spoke too soon.
Get the chance.
our new recruits.
They're not yours!
Search the yard. If Clementine moves, shoot her. We'll find them, Clementine, and then we'll take them.
Kill her. Fuck. You can't outright kill her.
Where's our new recruit?
They're not yours!
Search the yard. If Clementine moves, shoot her. We'll find them, Clementine, and then we'll take them. And you.
I don't think you want to kill me.
Just like you didn't want to in the woods. Shut up! You can't fucking do it, can you? You've changed.
I grew up.
I can see that. God, you are just like him. Lee would have been heartbroken knowing he taught you all the wrong things. That the sweet little girl he protected turned out like this.
Taught me to kill.
How to survive.
How to kill.
Yeah, some job he did. He still died, Clementine.
Get out!
If you won't help me find the others, I'll find someone who will. We've recruited from this school before.
Minnie wanted to come along tonight to tell you how well she's adjusted to her life, how happy she is. She said she had a girlfriend back here. Friends she missed. One guy who could always make her laugh no matter what. And her little brother. She missed him the most.
Shit. Where are they?
Let me take you to them.
I can't. I just want them back. Please.
You'll be happier where they are.
Fuck it. I know what's going to happen, but fuck
it. I miss
you. No. Or not. I thought I was going to get killed again. Oh shit. Oh, that's him gone.
God damn it.
Mitch? Mitch!
Kill who you have to. Take the rest.
Julia, good morning. Welcome.
Help!
you here.
Go on, AJ, finish him.
Dibs. Should be easy.
Fuck this knee up, honey. See you in hell.
I'll see you in hell. You'll be there for a good long time before I show up. I don't mind waiting.
Oh, he's got no arms. He's fucked. Are they taking Lewis? Don't really care. They're completely armless. We're going to save Lewis, purely because it'll be funny just to give him shit. And Clementine likes Violet, doesn't she, so... let's do what's worst for Clementine. What am I missing? I'm dead. Fucking dead inside. How was I missing then? Potato aim. How did I just die? I looked at the chat. How did I just die? Oh man. Where's he come from? Where the fuck does he come from? Right, okay, okay. Oh, come on. Oh, we can move. I thought we were fucking stood still. I thought we couldn't move. Right, okay, I'll take the death. I don't really mind. I don't mind. Cut. Fucking cut. No cut, that's beautiful. Fuck you.
I'm sorry for trusting her.
God, Asim, Omar, they're just gone. And Violet, I never thought someone would get her.
We're going after them.
How? We still don't
know. Oh, can we go after them in another episode? I'm fucking tired. I hope they bring out the other episode.
Someone who does.
Huh. You are at my mercy. He's just been a whipping boy, that guy. Right, thank you all for coming in. Yeah, that is episode 2. We're going to do another playthrough of this one at some point today or tomorrow. We'll go around and find all the collectibles. But yeah. Peace out. This motherfucker's going to go to bed for a few hours. See you later.